Hello. I don't know if you can hear this well. I have earphones, so I don't know how well it's gonna sound pick up. This is kinda like, I haven't done ASMR in a long time. Due to the fact that somehow I couldn't get back onto my old account, like something that has to do with the password and stuff. So I don't know how well this is going to sound or how well it's going to go. I'm just going to go with it. I'm basically show you some of my crystals because I recently got some crystals, like a pentagon. So just sporadically, just trying to get things and stuff. So this is a pendulum. This pendulum, like, I don't know, like, people can ask questions, kind of like, you know, like you hold it and you ask questions. But amethyst, I don't know a whole lot about amethyst, I'm still learning. But amethyst, to me, when I feel amethyst, I feel like amethyst. It does have to do with, like, if you're dealing with depression, if you're dealing with sadness, if you're dealing with, you know, any kind of, like, sadness or grief, this is a good one to hang on. Like, if, maybe if you feel overwhelmed, I don't know, I feel like just feeling it is a good feeling, you know, it makes you, sorry if I look tired or whatever, I slept a little bit, but kind of off and on, so. Just wanted to make this video just to get back into doing ASMR videos as well as tarot because I can't somehow get off my other account. So if this is not your thing, I'm sorry. But yeah, I want to get back into ASMR. I don't have the best setup, but anyways, I'll get back to it. So amethyst, it's really good for like depression and stuff. If you want like that kind of feeling like you need some motivation, you know what I mean? So this is a pendulum that my boyfriend and I have, we got it. And then his is a tiger eye. And it's funny because he got it and I didn't realize that until he got it or thought of getting it. Is you can see it's kind of brownish. It has more of like a smooth feeling to it, kind of like that. Like, I don't know, when I feel it, I don't know, I feel confident in some way. I don't feel like I'm now confident. But, I don't know a whole lot on the stone, so don't quote me on it, but I think tiger eye has to do with speaking, as well as confidence, like if you have anxiety with that, like if it's hard to speak or whatever, tiger eye is good for that. Also, one of the crystals I recently want to get for my boyfriend because he has a lot of anxiety and social interaction with people. So I want to get that type of crystal for him. It's called, it's called blue lace agate, something like that. He got another one. This is like, I don't know, it's supposed to be like crystal, but like, what is it called? I can't think of the word. Like, I know what it is, but I can't think of the word. Like, tourmaline. I think it's supposed to go hooked to a necklace or something, you know? I don't want this. I think it has to do with, like, protection, safety, security, something to that effect. And a few days ago, we got some more amethyst stones. Let's call these out. I really like how these feel. I know yesterday I I put this on my chest because I felt like that was part of my body that needed it, like to help my to get more in touch with my heart space and to be more present. And I feel like after I just did like an hour or two meditation, I felt so much better. I felt calm. Like that day in general, I felt calm, but like I felt like I was more aligned a little bit. I know these past few days have been very emotional, but these, I don't know, I just feel like they kind of balance you out, like amethyst helps you with depression, sadness. I think there's another thing for amethyst, but I'm not sure. I'm not a pro at this like so many people are. I just know the basics, or what I feel, or what I'm reading into when I'm holding these stones. Now, I've had this for a while, it's a clear quartz. This is really good for the third eye, like to hold right there. Even when you have headaches, like I do that a lot with my boyfriend, like when he has headaches or just needs to calm down or relax, just putting it on your face really helps, you know, relax you and stuff. But this clear quartz in general, I think it is for the third eye. I'm not sure exactly what I know about, but it's supposed to illuminate things. Like if you put like a crystal with another crystal, it's supposed to make it more heightened and more more stronger. So it's like if you want like rose quartz, you know, that's about love, then it heightens it and make it more powerful. It's just basically the intentions. I know some people are eerie off, you know, with crystals and tarot and stuff. I haven't really made a video much about that. I just do what I do. I've gotten to that place in my life. Just do what feels best. Don't explain, you know, why do I need to make an extra video to explain that. But I just wanted to make a random ASMR kind of soft tone, relaxing type video to explain, you know, some of the crystals I recently got. But I've had this for a year, I believe. I really feel like this helps. Like when you need to balance out your, like if you get headaches, just put that on and have the intention that it'll just get rid of the headaches in it. It, like these, to me, I feel like crystals in general, they work with intentions. You put out the intention of what you need to get. But each crystal, I feel like whatever crystal they are, they have a, like a vibe to them, like a feeling. Or I think sometimes too, the name of it and kind of what their properties are for. Because I kind of feel like this with the tiger eye that, you know, it helps in some way to speak better. Just like amethyst, you know, the amethyst, you know, if you're dealing with depression, if you're dealing with, you know, sadness, grief, I feel like this balances you out in some way. Even like right now, like I'm kind of tired and kind of like emotionally drained a little bit, but I feel like this in some way just helps me, just makes me feel better. With this, I feel like, I don't know what I'm feeling with this, but yeah, crystals are a good way to, you know, get in touch with your body, get in touch with your senses, your feelings, and, you know, they have so many properties. Like, there's, I don't know how many crystals are out there, but they have so many properties to help with people with different things. And it's like some crystals, I'm not for sure on this, but I think some crystals don't do well with other crystals. So, like, if you want to get into crystals, or if you know crystals or anything, it looks like I have a black eye, but I don't know. I think my eye is just a little bit puffy because I'm a little tired. I don't know. Rubbing them because, you know, these past few days have been emotional for me and stuff. Just dealing with a lot of the past stuff that has come up in my life. So, but yeah, having crystals are a good property because I know some people, when they're really stressed out, they like to use incense, put some candle on, nice music, calming music. I feel like crystals, you know, help in general with that, to make things more smooth, I don't know, to help, you know, ground you to earth, to mother nature and stuff. Anyways, I hope this resonates to somebody. But yeah, I'm gonna try to start doing some more. I don't know where I'm gonna go with it, but some ASMR. I miss doing that. I haven't done it for like almost 2 months. So, but yeah, still tarot, still just random videos. You know, I'm full of randomness. So, if you like what you see, you like it. You know, it's not for you, I guess. Have a great day. Bye-bye.